And we're back. Hello, everyone. We are in the blue room, and there's a teleporter right here. I totally forgot about this one. And this should take us to the top of the... Yep, the normal room. Is there anything to scan up here? Doesn't look like it. So, we hop in here and grab the shock coil. You obtained the shock coil. Still under Federation development, this unauthorized prototype emits a concentrated beam of high-density neutrinos. That's two weapons in one world. And now we can open up all of the shortcuts to get around this place. So I'm going to head back to the blue room. I want this scan. There seems to be much reason to come down here, but I just want to open all of these shortcuts up. Where does this take us? I want to get to the green room. This is not the green room. I know where we can get to the green room, though. I need health. Oh yeah, Danny and I are doing a co-op Minecraft thingy. If you want to go to his channel and check that out, it's on my front page in the featured thing. Yeah, I actually had ammo for once. I think I'll make a playlist on my channel. I'll ask him if I can. I'll just put the videos on there. There we are. Wait, no. I wanted the green room. What am I doing? Green room. Zap. Why did we want the green room? For that teleporter, I believe. It's the only way to get to it. This teleporter takes us to this area. Tetra Vista. So yeah, tons of teleports. Oh yes, the destroyed hallway. We're almost at the boss now. Shield generator. Force shield compromised. That's no good. Fix your force shield. Yay, health. Actually, we're nearing a, teleport back to the ship. Also, let's make use of the shock coil now that we have it. Show it off a little. Ooh, hello. It's kind of broken for most low-tier enemies. Don't fall. I think we can make it onto that. Can we walk on this? Never liked this area because it's hard to tell what you can and can't walk on. Shock coil can't destroy boxes. Shock coil's good if you just want to take the lazy way out of dealing with normal enemies. All you have to do is look at them and hold the button. Actually, missiles are good for that too, I suppose. It only takes like one or two. Is there anything to scan in here? Doesn't look like it. My DS light is red. Oh yeah, these creepy little things. Quadroid. Genetically engineered from leech and reptile DNA, these creatures can crawl on almost any surface. The quadroids seek sources of biological energy. The use of a morph ball bomb is the only method to break free of its grasp. These things are basically Metroids. And that they do that. And you have to bomb them off of you. Bombing them also seems to be the most effective way of dealing with them, at least until... Actually, no. I guess the other weapons are decently well. I'm just lazy and feel like bombing them to death. I guess missiles and the magmall are good tactics as well. Hi. I'm ignoring you for now. Switch. I'm going to save in case my light dies on me. My game. I'll go grab my charger after this. Let me get to the boss. The bosses will have their own parts. The bosses and escapes. That was kind of pointless saying all this, because it'll just feel like I'm repeating myself, but I haven't done this in 2 weeks. I know it'll just be instant for you guys, but... This entertains me. Ow! I got a shot off anyway. Weak guys. How's it going? You can stop spawning now. There's nothing to scan in here. I remember that much. Once again, don't fall. Falling leads to badness. Whee! And there's a ton of stuff to scan in this room, and they actually make you scan it. Because the only way to activate the key is to scan all the data shades. Goria 9. We deployed our deadliest weapons to defeat the beast. To our horror, every weapon was somehow used against us by Goria. You can absorb things. Goria 7. Our defenses were useless against Goria as it swept through our empire in an orgy of annihilation. Huh. Goria 8. Limbic soldiers were powerless against before Goria's onslaught. Goria 6. See, these are ordered very weirdly. Goria is capable of changing its shape, and it uses a wide variety of lethal weaponry. Hmm. A lot of information on this Goria character. I'm sure that won't mean anything. And boss portal activated. But before we can leave, there's an incredibly easy enemy to scan. Right up there. Greater Ithrak. The impenetrable hide on this cousin of the lesser Ithrak makes it a formidable threat. Not. Anecdotal evidence suggests that frontal assault is ineffective against this aggressive predator. You have to hit it in the tail. When you try to leave, it attacks. And for the most part, it just sits there and growls, which case you can just get behind it and bang. Dead. It's an incredibly pissy beast. Considering that's literally all you have to do. I'm not sure if I could have made that jump, so I have to wait for the elevator. Actually, a bit of a trek to the boss portal this time around instead of just going there. E-tank. I'll be needing all of those I can get, even though there's only 7 in this game. It's kind of lame. There's 9 missiles, 7 E-tanks, and I believe 13 or 14 UA expansions. We will have so much UA ammo by the end of the game that it'll be completely ridiculous. Also, that was redundant, but whatever. Boss portal! And I'm gonna make one last video for tonight. One sec.